if I could just carry, like, get maybe draw maybe 5% of everything she went through, I think I'd be able to put up big numbers. Because I think she preferred to lift weight and powerlift than to go through all the chemotherapy, the hysterectomy. She had two types of cancer. She fought it all. She's cancer free, but at a cost, at a price. So I think to myself, I have no excuses.